Mentorship is not always teaching. Mentorship is learning to listen and teaching to learn to listen. It's understanding and helping people just slow down a little bit. Mentorship is sometimes having people understand there's another way, there's a better way.
The more senior people at Kirby-Smith definitely care about the next generation, and it's about making sure that the company will always have not just talented people, but well-rounded people that that really get the bigger picture.
You're creating long-term success for that individual, for that individual's family, and their earning capacity. You're helping the company.
Plenty of young people out there that need direction, need somebody to listen to, need somebody to coach them, teach them, mentor. So that's an important part, I think, of what I do, is try to encourage young people or people that are at a crossroads in their career to consider our industry.
And I love working with my salesmen, my sales teams, my parts people, because that's where my background started.
I have over 25 people in this company that, you know, are actively encouraging, teaching, you know, educating me about the industry as someone that didn't have a lot of experience before it, educating me on family life.
You look over your shoulder and you think, okay, there were so many people that were involved in getting me to that first place where I could sign that first order. Then after that, there were always people that were willing to stop and help and give advice. It's a pleasure to be able to put something back.